personality trait is a defined pattern of behavior that distinguishes one person from another. They are enduring characteristics reflected in a person's mental, emotional, and behavioral patterns. One of the first trait theorists was Gordon Allport, who organized these traits into three categories: cardinal traits that dominate an entire personality, like greed or altruism; central traits that combine to make up a personality, like loyalty or kindness; and secondary traits that are more situationally driven, like our preferences and attitudes. Other theorists, such as Raymond Cattell, thought that the three traits weren't enough. So he divided them up into 16 personality factors that he measured along a continuum, meaning that people scored from high to low rather than just seeing traits as present or absent. Of all the different trait theories of personality, the five-factor model has the strongest research support. These are often referred to as the Big Five: openness to experience, conscientiousness, extroversion, agreeableness, and neuroticism, or OCEAN. These five traits are measured along a continuum from low to high, so someone with a low openness to experience might prefer familiarity and routines, while those who score high on this trait might be open to a wide range of interests. Most people tend to fall somewhere in the middle rather than at the extremes. The Big Five is supported by factor analysis, a statistical technique that identifies clusters of related items. This allows researchers to identify traits by examining which behaviors are more likely to occur together. For example, people who rate themselves as tense are also likely to rate themselves as irritable, moody, and nervous. Childhood Big Five traits do predict adult personality traits, but personality continues to develop and change throughout early adulthood. That said, by around age 30, personality traits are relatively stable, although aging does produce predictable shifts. In general, the Big Five tend to remain relatively stable over one's lifetime. That said, trait models of personality have their limits. People can change in response to major life events, and they often behave inconsistently from across different situations. Environments can also constrain or encourage certain behaviors, leading most people to act a certain way, regardless of personality type. In other words, environment can have a huge impact on behavior. This is often referred to as the trait-situation interaction, or situational specificity, where a person acts a specific way under certain circumstances. Like, your doctor might behave one way while seeing patients, but act in a very different way when they're at home with their family. Because of this, personality traits tend to be more useful for explaining individual differences rather than for predicting specific behaviors. Personality can also be influenced by culture. Although the Big Five traits occur in people around the world, there tend to be cultural differences in the scores. For example, Americans tend to exhibit more extroversion than people in China, which is largely influenced by cultural beliefs and expectations. In America, an individualistic culture that emphasizes independence and uniqueness, being talkative and adventurous is seen as positive. China is primarily a collectivist culture, which focuses on humility and interpersonal connections. There, the same talkative and adventurous behaviors might be seen as rude.